What if I told you that one of the most pivotal, transformative hip-hop records of all time tells a story right under your nose, and you may not have even known it? Buckle your seatbelts.
2 years ago, a friend of mine asked me to say some MC rhymes.
Let's stop it right there. Now, let me tell you about the climate of this area at the time. There were these seven brothers, the Griffin brothers, and they constructed many historic buildings in New York City. They brought a big boulder back, brought it to this area that straddles a few neighborhoods in Jamaica Queens. Community activists painted it red, black, and green. Just around the corner and up the way, there were some fly 70s players. Went by the name the Hollis Boys. Wore fedoras, much like this one, but I digress. Enter Russell Simmons. As I said in the last episode, he began managing Curtis Blow. And as the OGs up the block released the first rap record, King Tim III, right at that time, Curtis Blow's DJ was a 15-year-old kid. They called him Run, son of Curtis Blow. There's two guys I want to bring your attention to. Hurricane and Davey DMX. They had a crew. They were called Solo Samples. While Hurricane was MCing, Davey DMX used to loop records like this. Sometimes records like this. Ultimately, the OG Hollis Boys became the Young G's Hollis crew, including a guy by the name of Jason Mizell, aka Jam Master J. While Curtis Blow was on the road with Russell, whose nickname is Rush, that's very important, Russell wrote the name Rush on all the equipment. The legendary Curtis Blow didn't like that, so he wrote a K in front of Rush, spelling crush. That's gonna start making sense in a minute. Enter Larry Smith. Not only can you hear Larry Smith playing bass on the breaks, but Curtis Blow's backup band was named Orange Crush. Get it? Featuring, among others, Larry Smith, Davey DMX. Davey was playing guitar. So a big tour is about to happen. What happens to Run? He breaks his arm. So he can't go on the tour. Remember that. Stays home. Gets with his homeboy from up the block, Daryl McDaniel, a.k.a. DMC. In the meantime, Orange Crush releases a record called Action. That drum pattern sounds familiar is why. Sucker MCs has the same pattern, produced by Larry Smith. Now, let's listen to what Run says in the story he tells on this record. Let it roll.
2 years ago, a friend of mine asked me to say some MC rhyme. So I said this rhyme I'm about to say. The rhyme was death, but then it went this way. Took a test to become an MC.
Why would Run have to take a test to become an MC? Because he was a DJ.
And Orange Crush became amazed at me.
This is a lyric no one gets right. And Orange Crush became amazed at me.
So Larry put me inside the Cadillac.
As in Larry Smith. Larry with the Cadillac. This Cadillac.
Run from
DMC. Dave cut the record down to the bone.
And now they got me rocking on the microphone.
You ever notice they don't say Jay? They say Dave. They say Dave. When Run broke his arm, he couldn't go on the road, and it was Davey DMX that had to DJ. When it came time for Run and D to get a DJ, what did they do? Go directly to Hollis Crew. They went and got Jam Master J. Meanwhile, Larry Smith and Davey DMX are producing records like this.
Be with some, because they're funny. Others come around when they need some money.
Russell had another act, the Beastie Boys, whose DJ was Dr. Dre. Not L.A. Dr. Dre. Yo MTV Raps Dr. Dre. Dr. Dre quit the Beastie Boys. Run DMC had a certain member of Hollis crew with him, Hurricane. You know, from Solo Sounds. He stepped in and he permanently became the DJ. And remember how hard this song was? There's four guys on stage. Run, D, J, and Hurricane. Beat by Davey DMX, looping what he used to loop in the park. And while blocks away, that red, black, and green symbol of pride still stands, represents black excellence. From street excellence, to activism, to education.
I'm DMC, in the place to be. I go to St. John's University.
And whenever you hear LL say this, you forever know what he's talking about. And while you're at that rock, if you just swing by and pick up one icon, go down a few blocks, make a right, and pick up another icon, together you'll see a whole different type of game changer. But that's the story for next week. And then